time for screen grabs. Here we go. This first screen grab was sent in by Nicola Olson of Lakeside, Montana. She was online looking for baby gifts and saw a nice bib. It says, my first birthday, right? Now, underneath it says, not for children under 3 years. So, I don't know who this bib is for.
Somebody born on a leap year.
Next screen grab is from Sarah Stevens in Florence, Alabama. She was watching the local news and noticed they were interviewing a pretty interesting person. Let's see who it is. Scott Gray, random dude. The random dude.
Random dude. What's up, bro?
Yeah. Next one is from Sarah Bell in Graham, Washington. It's a Groupon ad for a local breakfast place called The Butter Biscuit. Mm. Yeah. There it is. Now, read about the deal below there. Many classic breakfast foods have their origins in the farm. Eggs come from chickens, bacon comes from pigs, and milk comes from chickens.
Chicken milk?
You haven't lived until you had chicken milk.
Oh, my God.
Yeah,
chicken milk cheese is great.
Yeah. This one's from Faisal Nazwari in San Diego, California. It's one of those CAPTCHA things. You know those squiggly words you have to type in before you can buy tickets to concerts and stuff like that? We'll check this one out. Genital robberies. Honey, just about to get your tickets to 5 Seconds of Summer, and then I'll just... Don't come in here. Don't come in Daddy's office. That's the second time this week I had to type in genital robbery.
First time was at the police station.
This next one was sent in by Michael Ruvilcaba in Orange, California. He was on his phone checking out the nominees for Country Music Female Vocalist of the Year.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see who got nominated. Carrie Underwood, Casey Musgraves, Martina McBride, Miranda Lambert, Taylor Swift, and, of course, Blake Shelton. That's good.
Well, you know why. Part of those genital robberies.
Ah, it's supposed to be going around. Yeah. This one is here from Lori Marshall in Huntington Beach, California. She was checking out some TV listings for kids' shows and saw this. Clifford the Bicurious George. I don't remember that show.
I don't remember that.
I don't remember it, yeah, as a kid.
Remember the man in the yellow hat?
Yeah. Here's one from Brandy Williamson in Savannah, Georgia. It's a Craigslist ad. Let's see what's for sale. Dark oak grandfather cock. He's at 70 hours.
When it chimes, it goes dong.
Yeah, I know.
You see a lot of those at your gym, don't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, in the locker room. Yeah, I do. This next one is from Freya Rutter in Birmingham, Alabama. She was watching an old 80s version of Jane Eyre on Netflix and saw someone that she says looks a lot like me. I'm not sure if I see it. Let's take a look. Does that look like me? Does that look like me?
Yeah, you got out your shawl? Now get stern. Get stern, yeah.
Jane, get away from me now. We must leave now. So get in the carriage and we're going off to a different place. Don't make me get angry.
Don't get fresh air.
No. That is weird. That is odd. It does look like me a little bit. This might be my new look.
I would do it. I'd start
I think it's pretty
up.
Cool. Yeah.
There you go. Where's my cape?
It's settled. I'm breezy. Where's my cloak?
Finally, this last screen grab was sent in to us by Tammy Kelso in Fairfield, Pennsylvania. She was watching the news, and they listed the top 5 amusement parks in the United States.
Oh, great.
Yeah. Let's see which one came in at number 1. Sex Flags. And that's a great... Keep the kids at home for that one. That's all the time we have for screen grabs, everyone. We have a funny screen grab. Email to us at screengrabs@tonightshow.com, and we might put it on the show.